the move. Couldn't get a good shot. Puck centered for Jamie Hyslop. And Risebar checked in the corner. Hit by Glenn. Anderson saw Risebar coming just in time.
That was a vicious check by Glenn Anderson against Risebrow in the corner. And as soon as Risebrow got up, you knew he was going to go after Anderson. Both competitors play hard to win.
D'Amico and Hodges, the linesman, trying to pry them apart. Andy Van Helman might decide that's enough.
Look at it. What hits there have been tremendous. The retaliation and the fight is.
Hyslop in the corner, tied up by Huddy. Draws the crowd, the puck kicks loose, ball copies, flies well after him. Gretzky, to D'Amico, just missed the pass. Load in front of the net. Kevin LaValle makes the move, couldn't get a good shot. Puck centered for Jamie Hyslop. And Risebar checked in the corner. Hit by Glenn Anderson. Risebar goes after him. And they're fighting. Risebar and Anderson. Anderson saw Risebar coming just in time.
That was a vicious check by Glenn Anderson against Risebar in the corner. And as soon as Risebar got up, you knew he was going to go after Anderson. Competitors play hard to win.
D'Amico and Hodges, the linesman, trying to pry them apart. Andy Van Helman might decide that's enough to send them to the dressing room. Look at the blood on John D'Amico as that cut's been opened again. What a long night for John. But I like the way he moved in during all the cases. Often he stopped fight getting into a brawl by his work.
Jim, you have no idea how strong John D'Amico is.
No, I don't.
I mean, he just grabs you by the shirt and you can't move. He is some strong son of a gun. Four penalties as John D'Amico is over at the Oiler bench getting some medical attention. Let's have another look at it. What hits there have been tremendous. The retaliation and the fight as the glove, the stick scatter, and the two players come together.
85 minutes for fighting. The time, 17 minutes,
there,
45
John.
Seconds.
We're playing for Carlson. Carlson into the...